Fear not, brave warriors of Shinkoku. Our long struggle against the Goma shall come to an end tonight. Powerful demigods, purge our world of the impure Goma. The life-giving mantra is one thing. Shinkoku, offer your prayers. They will become mantra to aid us in battle.
Tonight, the impure have defiled and scorched our land. But it is we who shall live to see tomorrow's light. Legion of demigods, heed your priestess's words and purify our land once and for all.
Let us offer Gaia the greatest blessing in the name of Emperor Strada. May the mantra guide you to victory.
Thank you.
should be concerned with the task at hand.
Olga, sometimes I wonder if you know me at all. Have you forgotten that I am most concerned when the beauty of destruction is before me?
My strategies are flawless. There is no need for us to be on the front. You need but sit back and wait out of the turn.
How you two became generals is beyond me.
Commander Davis, sending reinforcements directly to the front lines.
Battles such as this that bring temporary peace are meaningless. Waste of my time.
Gromastra? But Commander, it is not yet fully charged.
In its current state, it wouldn't be able to demonstrate its true capability.
At times, one must throw a stone to stagger the walls, to separate the situation. Not just in this battle, but the future of the world itself.
Gromastra, that is an instrument of destruction, I am. Love to hear played.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Gromastra. But why?
Why not? It shows how serious we are about winning!
Behold! It is Vlitra!
Stand aside, weaklings! This one's mine! Get back!
You've had your share.
Thank you. priestess.
What troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
Time is near.
priestess Mithra lent her power to the Shinkoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion, one that would shake the very foundation of Shinkoku.
Asura! Father! You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura. The Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra.
She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Traitor! General Asura has gone mad!
Treachery!
Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake! Understand. What the hell's happening? Asura! You traitorous filth! No. It wasn't me.
Silence! Enough of your lies!
I shall purify the likes of you, myself.
Damn you!
Release!
I'm innocent.
Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
Listen to me. Wait.
Move!
Civilization. A great rebirth.
Save the world. What great rebirth. You're insane.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Your death shall be the foundation of my
Labeled a traitor, with his wife killed and his daughter taken from him, all he has left is his wrath. Refusing to die, Asura awakens in a strange world. There, a small, mysterious spider appears and begins to guide him, spurring Asura to make his way back to his world.
Awake at last, are we?
Where am I?
Well, this is Naraka. But I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes, there is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why, but the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Asura!
These are our enemies. The impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them.
Thank you.
I think you've got it! But even a monkey can you can read your opponent's moves and counterattack! What are you doing? Remember, practice! What are you doing? Don't get distracted by multiple enemies. Concentrate on one at a time. That's it! Try pressing another target. That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! I never said all battles would be up close. Knock them out of the sky!
That'll be all for today.
My name is Asura.
Yes, that is your name, Asura.
Has been killed!
Not General Asura!
Treason!
The Emperor!
Traitor!
General Asura has gone mad!
Insurrection!
Treachery!
Traitor!
Shut up!
Deus said he would save the world. Are you satisfied with being a cog in his machine? Or you could just curl up and die right here.
Shut up.
Hmm? Well, what's the matter? Have I angered you?
Not you.
Not me?
They're crying.
Crying? In Naraka? There is nothing to hear but the sound of my voice. Your world, Gaia. 12,000 years have passed since you were here last. But that's nothing to a demigod like yourself, now is it?
Is this how you save the world? This place looks like hell.
After a long slumber, Asura awakens on Gaia. 12,000 years have passed. The world he knew was no more.
Yet nothing had changed. The struggle between the humans and the Goma continued to rage. As Asura witnesses the Goma attack a village, a familiar face appears.
Destruction! So, you have returned.
demigod Asura. We shall send you back to the shadows of death, along with the Goma. Kill him! Destruction!
All ships, prepare for purification.
Purify!
All ships, release Amaya!
Fire!
What the?
What a lucky turn to find the traitor here.
No soul shall fall into the hands of the Goma. What Lord Deus spoke of was true. It has been a while, traitor. not tell me you have forgotten everything. How could you forget the great Wizen?
Wizen?
Open your eyes, traitor! Kneel before one of the seven deities!
The seven deities?
The eight guardian generals who knew only war are no more. We seven.
How pitiful.
Your ears have become so sullied that you cannot even comprehend words of purity. Feel my wrath! By our priestess, your very daughter, Mithra!
My daughter. Mithra's power. What did you do?
Tell me what you've done with her!
You will have to make me.
Now one of the self-proclaimed seven deities, Wizen is intent on sending Asura back to Naraka. His power is more terrible and fearsome than when he served as one of the eight guardian generals. His power threatens to crush Asura.